So here's an example of a private invisible poll that takes place inside the virtual world. Here I'll just click on the object I've placed in the world. It offers me a dialog box which is constrained to the virtual world, only I can see it. When I interact with it, you can see it changes its transparency. I have the opportunity to select a radio button and then submit the answer. No one else sees that, only me. No one else sees the fact that I've participated in the poll.